Hi friends, you have been working on setting goals. Over the last couple weeks, we reviewed all different kinds of goals that readers can set. Readers can set goals for time, pages, or how many books they read, kinds of books they read, and strategies they use while reading. By now, you've probably set a few goals for yourself, so we're going to talk today about how readers reflect on their goals. Remember, one of our reading goals is that readers build a reading life at home. And just like we're going to reflect on our goals in class, it's important that we're reflecting on our goals for reading at home. To reflect on our reading goals, the first thing you need to do is think about one goal. So I don't want you to think about four different goals for this. Just think about one reading goal at a time. Then ask yourself, did I meet my reading goal? Was I able to meet it? If your answer, and you should also have given yourself time to meet your goal. So if your goal was to read for 20 minutes today without stopping or taking a break, and you haven't started your reading yet, you shouldn't reflect until after you've had a chance to meet your goal. Okay, so then you say, did I meet my goal? If your answer is yes, then it's time to set a new goal. Try to challenge yourself and make it a little more tricky. So for example, if your goal was to read for 20 minutes every single day, and at the end of the week you are able to meet that goal, think about making that number a little bit higher for next week. Maybe make your new goal to read for 25 minutes every single day. It doesn't have to be a little challenge, a big challenge. It doesn't have to be a big challenge. A little challenge is just fine. If you ask yourself, did I meet my goal? And your answer is no, or really not yet, then we ask ourselves two questions. First, what is challenging me about meeting this goal? And then make a plan to face the challenge. So if you set a goal for reading for 40 minutes every single day, and your answer to the question, did I meet my goal, is not yet. You haven't been able to read for 40 minutes every day. You might ask yourself, what is challenging me about meeting this goal? And realize that you're having a hard time staying focused for 40 minutes in a row every day. So now you need to make a plan to help you face that challenge. Your plan might be to take a break, take an hour-long break, read 20 minutes in the morning, and then 20 minutes an hour later. Read 20 minutes in the morning, read 20 minutes at night before bed, so that your total is still 40 minutes, but you've made a plan to help yourself face the challenge that you had. Your reading goal might have been to read 4 I Survived books. And you might realize that what's challenging you about meeting that goal is that the books are too tricky for you to read and it's taking you a really long time. So make a plan. Maybe you need to change your goal to finish 1 I Survived book. Maybe your plan is to get an adult to read the book with you. So maybe you read it with mom or dad before you go to bed at night, and then use a different book for your independent reading book. There are so many different ways that you can make plans to help overcome and face those challenges, but you have to take the time to stop and think, what is it that's really challenging me about meeting this goal? It might just be that you're not really interested in meeting that goal, which means it's time to set a new goal because that wasn't a good goal for you. All right, so today you're going to reflect on your goals by doing all of these steps. You're going to think about one goal, ask yourself, did I meet it? And if yes, you're going to set a new goal today, try to challenge yourself a little bit. And if not yet, you're going to tell me what's challenging you about meeting that goal, and try to make a plan to face the challenge. Remember, I am here to help you make a plan to face the challenge if you need help. So just reach out, come to office hours, schedule a check-in, or just ask me a question on Seesaw if you feel like you need help making a plan.